foot over that away. It's got that big outdoor swimming pool with waterfalls and crocs. Then there's Adelaide River Pub. They've got that dead stuffed buffalo from the Crocodile Dundee movie. Pine Creek. Uncle Frank and his mob are here, working in the mines. A bit further, you got Edith Falls and Nitmala. Beautiful country.
I told you this would happen.
You told them to find me, not Arnie.
It's just a warning. If you start going to school even a few times a week, they can't do anything.
I've been going, miss. I can't, my hand.
Your doctor says you could have gone months ago.
That's bullshit.
Look, why don't you just go to training with Brenda or Contact?
I can't play footy anymore.
He says you can.
Now you tell him I can't go.
Doesn't work that
bullshit.
Way.
Bullshit.
They don't care what I say. Okay, the rules are the rules. And since you burnt your bridges with the mechanics in the tourist centre, apprenticeship isn't an option.
Fucking tourists, they're a bunch of idiots anyway. Speaking of the sun, who's this pretty one? Hey, if this is a beauty contest, you'd win for sure.
Oh my god.
Oh, the silent type. Mysterious. I like it.
What are you, like 10?
She speaks.
I'm 14, actually.
Oh, my annoying little brother's age.
Ah, you're that new rebel after who hasn't talked to anyone. Aaron. Yeah, you're right, we just swapped dates. What's your number?
Books.
What?
Serious?
Deadly.
He collects them.
Dude, even if I was 11 and blind and desperate, which I'm not, there is no way under any circumstances I would ever give you my number.
On these forms.
I can't live out there no more.
Yeah, I know, but they're going to say that you've got a roof over your head, right?
Not really. It's me and 12 other people living in a one bedder.
Yeah, I get it. But because you've got somewhere to stay, I can't put homeless on the forms.
Well, I can't stay where I am.
That's why you got to give me a reason.
You want me to make something up, miss? Put pregnant down or earthquake.
At least tell me what's going on.
All they need to know is I got to get out.
You know, if you win Sing Search, you'll get enough money for rent and bond.
Yeah?
I'll give you a reference. I reckon Robbo from the cinema would too. Have you seen Jimmy?
No.
Tell him I'm looking for him.
Some big crazy exotic city like Brazil or Mumbai.
I'd hate to live in the city.
Why?
It's shit.
Depends which city.
They're all the same to me. Like, I get why people move there. There's more buildings and stuff. If you want more stuff, you move to the city. But whenever I go to Darwin, I just want to come home.
Well, what do you do if you win the comp?
Get a house.
You can't buy a house with $5,000.
Rent one.
I reckon I'll buy a ticket and fuck off.
Will your parents let you?
What are they gonna say?
Chips and ice cream. You guys are gross. What's wrong with you?
You're not getting any, so don't you worry.
I can buy some more.
Nah, leave it, Erica.
Who is calling the cousins?
You guys cousins?
Yes.
No. The flood's been through and the water should have cleaned itself. But it's still brown. Why is it still muddy? I have to look where it's going wrong. This river is not happy. How are we gonna fix it? All the rivers are important. All rivers, one river. How are we gonna fix country?